I love you, Thomas Shelby.
You once said to me that men like us can never be loved. She loves me.
I love you. The
world. You're a fucking bastard. I'll bring you with that. No one
could save me. And when would you want to save him?
You. Will you dance with me?
But then you change your mind.
It's strange.
You have betrayed every principle.
Does anyone think I'm blind, a man as smart as you, Tommy?
And for what?
Love.
Love.
And I asked you to let me sing. It's part of the deal, too.
I never dreamed that I would meet
somebody
like you.
Hear that, Grace?
And
this is a legitimate business job.
I never dreamed that I
would
lose somebody like
you. Took a bullet meant for me!
I got gloves.
No.
My dad,
in his way, he has been kind to me.
She was one of Thomas. Not the others. I think it's time you forgot about.
I've spent the day nothing about you.
Thomas Shelby is now the beginning and the end of your mission.
I learned long ago to hate my enemies. I've never loved one before.
Said you keep everything locked up.
That's what men do.
To let me dream of you. What a wicked thing.
What exactly can I say?
I don't know.
As a matter of fact, I am happy in you.
Hello?
And I am her.
Change my mind. So you go.
Why did you change your mind, Thomas?
Don't make me
happy or sad?
Sad. You've broken two hearts, Grace.
As well as my own.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you messed up your own.
Did you fall for Tommy? Yes.
I won't be on my own.
And you talk to him.
To you, Grace. I'll confess. I need someone.
Perhaps you didn't welcome her.
Already broken.